Ricardo Ramos is slated to go down against Danny Henry, and Ricardo Ramos 5'9", 72 inches of reach, black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, 16 wins, 4 losses. Ricardo Ramos was having ups and downs, lost to Leron Murphy and Zubeira Tukugo, defeated Bill Algeo and destroyed Danny Chavez via spinning back elbow. That was a really, really devastating victory. Also lost to Said Nurmagomedov, but victory is over with Eduardo Gregory, Jordan Yasun, Kyung Ho Kang. Excellent, excellent striker and excellent Muay Thai fighter. His Muay Thai simply rocks. Now we're gonna meet Danny Henry, 5'11", 73 inches of reach. Yeah, Danny Henry is a bit taller fighter. And Danny Henry, 12 wins, 4 losses. Back-to-back losses to Danny Ige and Makvan Amerikani. Victories over Hakeem Davoodoo and Daniel Taimur, but the former Extreme FC worldwide featherweight champ is going to stand and bang against Ricardo Ramos. I don't see this fight getting dragged to the ground. I see it as a stand-up war, and somebody is gonna get knocked out. Danny Henry offers better kicks. On the ground, I think he can defense. I think he can defend on the ground everything Ramos does. Also, Danny Henry is better with body shots, while Ramos amazingly attacks to the head, and his Muay Thai definitely rocks. I'm going to say the fight will not go the distance. If I must pick a side, I'm going with the side pick Danny Henry. I would like, you know, I think he's going to bounce back. And I think stylistically this opponent matches him. So, yeah, if I must pick a side, Danny Henry, but not going the distance is my pick.